Radnor Township School District is dealing with an outbreak of scabies. According to school officials, 17 middle school students and 2 elementary school students have been diagnosed with the contagious skin condition. Custodians are now applying an electrostatic disinfectant to classrooms. The school district says that any student with symptoms of scabies will not be allowed back to school unless they have a note from a health care provider that states the child is under treatment.